a very nice night in this part of the world. Welcome to you. Big welcome. Nice to have you with us. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams approach the task.
And we pause now for the national anthems. Iceland have this lineup at their disposal today. Ylfi Sigurdsson starts alongside Johan Gudmundsson in midfield. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Great interest back in England, of course. Delirium, really. The World Cup progress, only England's third ever World Cup semi-final, and they got through to that stage earlier on by winning a World Cup penalty shootout. Historic moment.
Yeah, and that's got to do them good going forward into the next few tournaments. The fact that they have got that off their backs now, got to give them confidence.
This is the selection from the England manager. Jordan Pickford is the goalkeeper. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays alongside Ben Chilwell at the back.
Raheem Sterling starts with Jadon Sancho out wide. Harry Kane is the main striker today.
What we've been waiting for. The kick-off, the game is underway. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Rice, they can be quick on the break now. This could be it. On the attack here. Now, can he cross it? Here's a chance for a breakaway. Decisive pass from Harry Kane. All alone in the middle. Pushed out by the goalkeeper. Only into a dangerous area.
Well, the crowd trying to G their team off there. They could have easily gone behind there.
Gomez anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Quite aware of where the goal was, because that's well off target.
Shank that dreadfully.
Traskerson able to intercept it. Good clean tackle. Kobe with the pass. Good one, sir. Corner.
I think the crowd have got a bit fed up with this match, embarking on the Mexican wave.
He's played it short. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Chance to work it from the flanks. It's easy here for keeper. confident with the ball.
Sterling! Saved by the keeper. Can't hang on to the ball.
Saw the pass and dealt with it.
Jordan Henderson.
Looking for teammates in the middle.
Awkward for the goalkeeper. He may save, tipping it over.
Swung in from the corner. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. That's a fine tackle. Excellent piece of defending here. Nice. Intercepting here. Henderson. Oh, that's broken up by the defender. Before the cross could come in. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
And back it goes to the keeper.
Rice. Henderson. Well, they've got him behind here.
Drills it in.
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
He seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper. Not being the most entertaining, and it's been very neat.
Got to be. Out in front. There it is. Well, he's followed the forwards manual, Alan, hasn't he, really? Following up to get the chance when it comes off the keeper.
Well, that's what a striker's game should be all about, anticipating the knockdown and getting there first.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. England have worked very hard at their defending. They've got a lead to defend. But there's a fair amount of time, all in the second half and what remains in the first half, for that defensive structure to stay intact.
Real opening for it. The ball first, it's the best I can say.
Great place to get possession high up the pitch. Hey! The pressure has told, and they've caved in, really.
Well, we all knew what was coming. Certainly the opposition did, but they could do nothing to stop it happening out there.
Able to intercept it. Read that well with the interception. Referee's decided to add on 2 minutes. Maybe he'll cross it here. Well, they kept up the pressure, didn't they? And it's finally been stopped now. So we're halfway through what has been a... Well, the second half, referee to get it underway with England leading here. Well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Read the intentions. It's going to be a throw here. Made the challenge well. England's free kick. James Maddison. Ready to play well to intercept. Joseph. Coming the pass, getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Excellent defensive tackle. Arriving
referee has given a penalty, but he hasn't booked the offender.
Well, quite often in that circumstance, you would see the yellow card produced. You might be a bit fortunate there.
Suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Hey! Really in the clear now! Here's the second. There's still time for more to come. So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they've been dominated in. Space out wide, and they're going to use it. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Very much his game, Raheem Sterling, sprinting forward with the ball at his feet. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Got it in behind the defenders on the attack and the chase. Possibilities here. Well, it is the substitution now.
Wonderful to watch. He took those two goals superbly well.
Atkinson. Kane. Great ball from Kane. Oh, he's in the clear here. No flag. And there it is! Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal. And he took it in excellent style, just like the first one.
It's turning out to be an embarrassing scoreline, really. Because we're underway again.
Well, poor pass, good interception. Make your choice.
Listen to that, but you haven't given the ref.
The stick, they were convinced that it should be a penalty moment ago.
That counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now.
A chance!
Powerful drive. Close enough to suggest have another go, sir.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Throw in now. Goodmanson. That was catching practice for the goalkeeper. He's got to get rid of the ball quickly. Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
And they just could hear a pinch off here. See one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Chilwell. Bogusen. One goal back. Is it enough to spark a comeback? That's it, we'll see. Well, it was only a semblance of an opportunity, really, but he's turned it into a great goal with a first-time strike.
I don't think he had a chance, you know, to take another touch. He would have been crowded out, so what a decision.
4-1 is the scoreline. That goes down on his record as a goal in this division, and he'll be pleased with scoring that, but for the general outcome, it's got scant influence on that.
And none at all. I actually think the winning manager
has gone too early. He's offside. Gunnarsson. So, we've got a corner coming up. Try that tackle. That old song, you only sing when you're winning. Well, they're winning, but they do plenty of singing when they're not.
Well, they're known for it, aren't they? And it certainly helped the players out on the pitch there. It spurred them on to victory.
Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. Only got 4 minutes remaining in the match. Jokic Simmons. That's how to tackle. Rashford, Kane, Sterling.
Kane. Two players arriving in the middle.
I think they clip it into the middle. The defender getting in the way.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
It's good attacking play this from them. Tackling is a real skill. We've got some room out there. Henderson. Shot blocked here. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. And managed to score it. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick tonight. And he's really been on form.
Oh, no wonder. He's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just won that.
And when he scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left.